I found someone who thinks gravel riding is sh**.
I just don't get them. They're like an inadequate mountain bike and an oversized heavy road bike. So I don't get it.
We start our ride heading south from the city of Bath. I've planned a 35-kilometre loop, which should take in some of the best local spots. A few rougher sections, yes, but if we stick to my plan, nothing too ridiculous. This is a gravel ride, after all.